Have you seen a sari?
I love the dab.
City 10116.
Dancing in the sari.
Yeah.
In Hawa, Hawaii.
Right. You know, I didn't think much of it, Sid, honestly, because I can do everything in a sari. And the people watch Hawa, Hawaii and say, "My God, you've danced in a sari." And I was like, "Yeah, I have."
But talking about Hawa, Hawaii, was that the first time you found out what dab is all about?
No, see, I had seen people dabbing.
Yeah.
But I've never done it myself. Okay. I love the dab. I could just go dab, dab, dab.
Come, let's do one dab together.
Yeah. Three, okay,
two, one.
It was so much fun. You know, I did the dab, and of course, I've never enjoyed dancing as much as I have. I think over the years I've begun to enjoy it more and more. Also, that has to do with the body.
Right.
Honestly.
Right.
The more comfortable you get, I think the more the easy...
The more fun you have.
Yeah, the easier dancing gets and the more fun you have. So, I had a blast in Hawa. Hawa is a song that I grew up on.
Exactly.
Yeah.
It's Sridevi.
Sridevi! And then you think that face, those eyes, her, you know... all that she does, my God, I love it.